was mad. 40,000 of us against 250,000 barbarians. It was the day Alexander had waited for all his life. Alexander, son of a god. It was a myth, of course. At least it started as a myth. I know. I was there. I saw his eyes.
There. In the crack of the Persian line. Look over the head.
Killed Darius?
The gods have brought him to us at last. If I die, it's one Macedonia. But the Persians, they cannot move without Darius' command. Here. Right here, we cut the throat of the Persian army.
This is madness. You'll never get within 100 paces of him. Have you seen the sheer size of his force, Alexander?
Not if you hold them on the left, my brave Parmenion, with your son Philotas, for just 1-2 hours tomorrow. And you, unbreakable Antigonus, the center phalanx, Perdiccas, Leonidas, Nearchus, Polyperchon, if you pin them on the walls of your Sarissas here, in the center, their cavalry will follow me out to the right. And when bold Cassander breaks, stretching their left, a hole will open. Then I and my cavalry, our revered Clytus, Ptolemy, and Hephaestion will strike through that gap and deal the death blow to Darius's head.
Alexander, even with luck timing the gods, we must rout them tomorrow, destroy their army completely, or we'll be picked apart by banded tribes on a long journey home.
Right. You speak of home and retreat. But do you understand, Parmenion? Babylon's my new home.